Click the bell icon to get latest videos from Ikeda.
Hello friends, today we are going to study about something known as biocement. Have you ever wondered whether the palaces, museums, or even the roads made by the government on slopes, how do they always be intact? Nothing happens to them. How is it that they are not corroding or something is not happening to the cultural heritage? Well, they are all being preserved by one magical thing known as biocement. Let us study further about biocement. Biocement is a self-healing material which is used to enhance the durability of the buildings and to conserve the cultural heritage. So if I have forts, museums and palaces which are made decades and centuries ago, I can strengthen them by just spraying or injecting biocement. So what exactly biocement is? Biocement, as the name suggested, it is formed by biological senses and not artificially. Well, we can make it artificially, but also for that we will need some bacteria which are formed in Mother Nature. So what exactly is biocement? Biocement is simply calcium carbonate deposits deposited by the bacteria which are present in the soil. So if we just take this calcium carbonate deposits, collect it together, then that is just the biocement. This can be formed in an artificial manner, but for that we will need the same bacteria. These bacteria are not very tough to find. These are the normal bacteria which are generally found in any sand or soil. In other words, the process of creating biocement is extremely natural and very environment friendly. So now how do we use this biocement? So now if I know a construction site or a cultural heritage site which needs to be protected from all the corrosion and wearing and tearing, I need to apply biocement to it. Biocement is transferred or transported from one location to another location in the form of a dry powder. This powder is then mixed with water and formed a paste. Now this paste, you do not necessarily have to apply it on the walls. You can just spray it through a sprayer. It will work equivalently and efficiently, or you can also inject it into the stones. So now how exactly the biocement works? Biocement just comes up and fills in all the pores which are present there, and it will be there and set there forever. So if I know a building which has a crack or has a pore and I inject it with a biocement or spray biocement on it, the biocement particles will set themselves on all the pores and all the cracks which are present, and they will harden over there permanently. Since biocement is just locating itself only on the pores, the soil or the structure will not even expand in its volume. The volume will be as it is, only the cracks and the pores will be filled up properly. Ordinary cement, on the other hand, is a very energy consuming production. It is not even environmental friendly. So now, for protection of all the natural heritages, for all the other buildings and materials, we are all shifting to biocement. Biocement not only fills the cracks and the pores of the construction, but also strengthens it completely. So it is as good as healing of the construction. Okay, so in this video, we learned how biocement can magically transform normal soil into something which is very rock solid and which can help in the conservation of the cultural heritages and the buildings. Thank you so much for watching this video. Stay tuned to Ikeda and subscribe to Ikeda.